got his bow tie on. What do you think, Laura?